Hello friends, cervical cancer is the most common cause of female cancer death in India. Every 7 minutes, one female dies of cervical cancer in India. Cervix is the portion of the uterus which invaginates into the vagina. The cancer happening in the portion of the cervix is called cervical cancer. What are the causes of cervical cancer? The most common causes are unsafe sex, multiple sexual partner, early age of sexual exposure, smoking, and poor hygiene. The root cause of all these is due to human papilloma virus. What is human papilloma virus or HPV? It is a virus which have multiple strains, of which few strains causes chronic infection. Mostly, once cervix get infected, the body's immunity removes the infection. But if persist for more than decades, this chronic infection can convert cervical cells into dysplasia, metaplasia, which is a pre-cancerous condition, and ultimately invasive cancer. The best part of cervical cancer is that it is the only cancer which is preventable. It can be prevented by a simple vaccine called HPV vaccine. It requires 3 doses of the vaccine to be given on the day 0, after 2 months and after 6 months. The vaccine contains the protein or the antigens to create antibody in the body to fight the infection and prevent females from getting such a deadly disease, cervical cancer. Which age group it should be given? 9 to 30 years of age group, the girls should be given. The best effective is before the first sexual exposure. It is so safe that it is included in the school vaccination program of US, UK, and Australia.